We've received words from on high. You don't mean... That's right. There's going to be a splat feast soon. Oh! What's the theme? Just a moment. The theme is descending as we speak. Let's see it. And it's here. We've got the splash fiends theme. Let's hear it. All right then, I'll announce the theme. Gulp. The theme for the upcoming splat feast is, wait for it. Do you prefer to coast through life, or are you the type to let it slide? Roller coasters. And in the other, the wet water slides. So, Callie, how do you get your kicks? Roller coaster, the faster and loopier the better. Or just thinking about them makes me sick. So, I guess you're more into water slides. Of course, what self-respect inkling isn't? What about you? Are you a roller or a slider? Ah, okay. We'll talk in a few minutes, guys. Get through all these chattings first. Alright. Alright, yeah, stay fresh. Okay, cool. Got through all that. Alright, guys, it seems like there's going to be another Splat Feast coming up real soon. So let's check it out before I do any order of business, which is roller coaster and water slides. Okay? And it starts at Saturday, July 18th through July 19th. Alright. Well, I never rode a roller coaster. And I did rode a water slide when I was in King's Dominion. So that's pretty... I don't know what to pick yet. I could go for roller coaster. You know, I'll go for roller coaster because, hey, I'm sure roller coaster could be popular, so let's pick roller coaster. I'll join roller coaster team. Okay. And again with roller coaster T. Okay, cool. So we're in team roller coaster. Guys, there's going to be another splat feast coming up. You guys already know an idea of what it is when we did cats versus dogs. There's going to be another one, so yeah, I'll show that off too. Any splat feast coming up, I'll always show it off. So the theme this time will be roller coaster versus water slide. So I'm excited for that. But that's not what this video is about anyway. That's on a splat. I didn't even know there's going to be another splat feast. I thought it was every year. But I guess this is like a summer thing, right? Must be a summer thing. Roller coaster, water slide reminds me things you could do in the summer. So, yeah, I'm presuming it's a summer thing. So anyway, all right, you know, guys, that I did 4, 5, 8. And 9, and the second boss on my last video. So, on this video, I'll be taking on 10, 11, 12, and the third boss. Still doing the roller. So, let's take it on with Ink Rail Scape Scrape. Walking a fine line, you know what that is about. I show that in June, so let's do it. The sources should help me earn enough coins to purchase that gun I really need. At least one of them. The other one's like 250. Wow, that's gonna take some time to get there. Alright. Okay. He did not expect that coming, did he? Okay. Alright, there you go. Alright. Oh, I remember this, okay. Yeah, don't worry about that guy. Okay. Whoa! I'm numbered here. How did you not see that coming, buddy? You're blind. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I remember when I came here, I kind of fell by accident, not on purpose. Yeah, thank you, buddy. I needed that. I'm not too far where I got killed at, anyway. Alright. Whoa. Leave me alone. I don't want you to kill me again. Okay. Alright, there you go. Sure would be there, guys, if you're dealing with cattle, but if you're not dealing with cattle, so you don't have to worry about it. If you're playing the Amiibo one. If you're playing with cattle, then you have to worry about getting the scroll, so I don't have to worry because I already done it, like, since I ended it in July, so check it out if you are desperate. 100% where all the scrolls are, if you guys are wondering where the stroll is. Yeah, like, they can get me from there. Look at them. Look at them. They're trying to get me from there. Too easy, buddy. Too easy. Okay. Oh no, I hate this part. Alright. Okay, yeah, that's why it hits too many of those things. Okay, hang on, guys. Thank you. Any more? Still more of them? How many are there? Like, got you. Get you in a minute, buddy. Don't think you're. Got you. There you go. I got everybody. Needed that part. I'm surrounded by them. Okay, final checkpoint. I remember I fell here by accident as well. Check it out when I first got here. Sorry, buddy. I'm just want to get it done. Okay. Alright, there you go, guys. 10 is completed. Now it's on to 11. At least you don't have to worry about any Ocklings, which is good. Because they're trouble. Still not enough. Still a long way to go. Long way to go. That's sad. Okay. Let's go to 11. Oh, great. Now a place that makes me nervous. I think an Ocklin's in this one too, anyway. Speaking of them. Great. I don't like to see this too narrow. Yeah, I gotta deal with invisible stuff. And an Ocklin too. Oh my gosh. There she is, already starting her attack. Get her, please. I'm just gonna do what I did before. Get her from above. Really clever, it really is. Yeah, I got her now. Thank you! Making me start all over! Great. Look at them. Wrong, buddy. I don't know what you're thinking about. Okay. Oh man, not that guy. Come on! Again! I really hate this place. And I know, here he comes again. I want to start this all over. Okay, there's a stamp dude. Out. To deal with them. Not to worry about that Octo Copter guy. You think I'm born yesterday, you think? Oh my gosh. Why can't I strike him? Thank you. Deal with that guy. Let's climb up here. No, I can't. Bye. Chuck, I need help here. So one more of them? Is that it? Okay, good. Roll them. Yeah. Oh great, I can remember this. What was it? It was a path. What was it? It was over here, right? because this will waste my time. I don't know where the path is. Oh, there it is. Okay. Let's get him. I want him to make it start all over. Okay. Where's the get out of here? Oh, oh. Wait, I hate this next part. I think it's much easier with a roller, right? Hope so. Flash. Narrow, I think. I'm very upset if he tries to kill me. Man, I hate this. I hate this one. This is something I didn't have to get through. Please don't clean, you're gonna make me screw up. I don't really care now. I don't want you here, buddy. There has to be one of you goons that's gotta be out of here. Race. I hate this place, man. I really don't like it. Risky. Narrow. Why are you making me do this again? He cleans in it, that's why I don't like. How did I do this the last time? I don't know how I did it the last time. You keep cleaning, you're gonna screw me up. Oh, there you go. I don't know how I don't think this is how I did it the last time. Okay. Oh, he's making over there. Out of here, out of here. I'm nervous enough with you here. With this nail, I'm nervous enough. Sorry guys, I'm running a little slow on this. I just don't want to get start this all over again. Okay, checkpoint. Okay, that part's done. Peek-a-boo! Final checkpoint. Oh gosh. I'm not hitting him. Come on. No surprise for me. Oh man, I hate this. Okay. Shooting from here. No, I have to be up there. Oh my gosh. Out of here. Great. Them around, I'm not gonna survive. Okay. Right, I can't even reach them. How am I gonna deal with that? Strike me out. I hate this place, really. Great. I'm gonna do this again. I don't want to fall and start this again. Alright, there you go. Oof. Never been so nervous. Okay. Alright, there you go. Oh snap, you rocked that challenge. Here's your loot. Okay, now on to 12. Which I hate too, because the robot. Flutter Junkyard. Just do it. The plane is not going to get anywhere anyway. Time with them again. Is there only one of them? No, there's two of them. Oh. Maybe I get faster with a roll, I don't know. And then I need a key, don't I? I'm probably faster with a roll. There's the key. Great. Speed up. You get me now. More. Okay. I don't know what's worse, this level or the 11th level. I think this is more frustrating than 11. Okay. Okay, this is going around in circles. Splash fish is all the way up there. Alright, come on. I don't need spotted by them. Did he spot a roller? Can you hurry up, please? I'm gonna get killed by the other one. Oh no, I'm heading the right way this way. Don't worry guys, it's just like the paint. Relaxes me a bit. Low ink. Yeah, I know. Alright. Okay. He's a pretty fast shooter there. Okay, yeah, doing like that ain't gonna do anything to it either. I look like a victim now. Alright. I'm not giving you a victim anymore. Okay. Guess you go down there, right? Go down there. Okay. Okay, yeah, I know. One of those Auckland has it. Whoa! Out of here. Sheesh. More trouble than the robots. Okay, final checkpoint. Okay. When I get spotted, I gotta find the one with the key. There you are. Oh, it found you. That was quick. That was pretty quick. Okay, there you go. Alright guys, got that done. What do you say we take on the boss now, right? Okay. Almost have enough for one gun. Okay. Hope we can beat this boss with a roller. Akno World, okay, let's take him on. What is that? I don't know what that is. I guess it's a samurai shoe or something. Whatever, come on. Okay. Third boss. I wonder if this one's a big deal. You know, rolling, rolling, rolling. Like a sphere. Ugh. I'll be grossed out if that was his tongue. Okay. Going faster than the roller. Yeah, with the roller, I'm sort of fast. I'm stuck. This boss takes a while to really get him. Okay. Oh man. There you go, it's finally stuck. You get yourself unstuck, there you go, you've gotten yourself unstuck. Acting like a jerk. Okay, come on guys. Faster with a roller, that's what's good. With a roller on seems pretty fast. Rolling, that's good. Hey, with a charger. Okay, we gotta burn it up. Okay. We're doing that, I'll just keep inking the place up. Keep the place up. Okay. That didn't take long. Because that's the point, inking the place up so you can get stuck. Okay, one last time. Just ink the place up. That's probably the piece of boss passing that way. Let's do that. Oh, rats, okay. Hear that sound, guys? It's my phone. Wait, it's anyone. Okay. Come Whatever. What stuck it in the unstuck him? Alright, he's finished. He's finished and he knows that. Sorry, buddy, you didn't took as long as I expected. Spinning out of control. There you go, he's a mess. Okay. I'll just collect them because I don't know, I just like to do that. Okay, missed one. The power! You're free, buddy. Okay, roll with the punches. The Rampage Akno World. Okay, guys, we sprint pretty quick on this. Alright. And get myself a samurai shoes. Alright. Okay. On my next video, I'll do 18, 19, 21, and the fourth boss. So that's going to be all in my next video. Okay. But for now, maybe breaking news. Hold on to your tentacles. It's Inkalopus news time. Let's reveal the current regular battle stages. Alright. Whoa, that's a big old underpass. But don't stop to stare at it. There's battling to do. I heard there's a glowing ghost haunting this place. Are you sure that's not just Gelzono? Can't pronounce it, guys. And now the current ranked battle stages. Just grab the high ground. And it's... whatever. It's going too fast. Feel free to pause my video, guys, if you, read me the rest if you want. Okay. We'll do, like, maybe three regular battles, okay, guys? And then wrap up the video from there. Okay, thanks for the breaking news, which don't know why it's that for. Okay. Okay. Let's see what can I show off. What can I show off? I already just did that. Oh no, I didn't do that right. No, not that. I already showed that one in my last video. Or the video before it. I think I'll show off... I think I'll show off this one. Custom Duel. Sculpture, whatever it's called, I'll show that off. Okay. I do got new clothes. Hey, why not be a samurai, I guess? I could just be a samurai. On this video, right? There you go. Alright. Okay, guys. Let's start showing off this gun. Still don't have enough. Hopefully, before I end up the video, I'll have enough for it, but... I'm getting almost close to it, though. If I roll a higher score, I probably can do it. So, anyway, let's do regular battle. And in my last video, guys, I showed off the... Moray's Towers stage, which that's pretty good. Show it off. Not a biggie. But it was not showing as much of it though. It's showing the other one though. Okay, this Bluefin Depot. We all know that. I'm a samurai. this time. How well is it gonna hit me? Alright. Oh, I can kinda go with this in a bit. Okay, that's good. Holy, so it's cool with that one. It does handle distance pretty good. Okay, I get fine, that's fine. Okay. Black on, okay, good for you. Good for you, oh great. Come on, guys. Come on. Pull it together, let's try to win. Well, let's see if we win. I don't think we win. The way it looks. Do we win? Yeah, we win, okay. Didn't look like we win, but we win. Won't be judging. Alright, there we go. Fight two people, which is good. Third best of the team. Still not enough. Okay. Still not enough. Let's battle some more. Two more. Okay. Can we get two more players out here, please? Alright, good. Don't have enough, I wish I did. Okay, skateboard park. Alright. Cut some guys, please, because I need points. I need money too, not just for you. Okay. Somebody's gonna go to ow! You're lucky, buddy. You got lucky. You got off guard of that. Don't try to show them. Thank you. not doing so hot. Tell you the truth. Might end up doing something I'm good at the very end. I like to get the distance. Gonna supply some ink. Recovery. Or saber. Seriously? What's your pink here? Oh, right, what a ton run out of ink. Well, that's useless. Oh, time's up. Okay. They won that. Don't have enough. Well, let's see. Let me exit for a minute and come back, because I want to... at least I show that off. Not a bad gun, but still. I'll go with Blue Shamanic to see how well I do that. Okay. Okay, got some new players. Okay, let's see if I do well with this gun. I hope. Or should go with the other one. I'll try this one. If I don't do well in this, then I could probably fit in one more. Okay. Do distance, maybe? No, I just do closing. I guess it's okay closing, but you know, still... always want to beware with those other ones. Should have applied some save ink stuff. I just forgot. Stop with that. Killer whale. Like I said, you don't get points by just flashing each other. You get points by inking the most spots. Duh. Okay. Sorry, bird. This is all purple. Yeah, I didn't find anybody. That figures. No, leave me alone. You think I like your little game? Use the Icro Spray RG. Oh my gosh. Feels like trapped in this spot. Ray is dynamite. Or did he do that to me? He probably did that to me. Wow! The win of my life. Great. Flatted the shoulder. I think the Icarus spray is much stronger than the one I have. Feels like it that way. I'll try with that afterwards. After that, I'll wrap up the video. I think that's pretty strong. Wait, why are you always here? I don't understand. Why are they always here? It's like the only area they need to splat in. I'm not gonna let them. Okay. I think I can fit in one more, guys. Just one more. Oh, I don't do hot with this thing. Might have to go with a roller or just... I don't know. You know, I'm gonna go with a roller. It's been a while since I did that, so I'll just go with a roller and... Okay. Where's that roller that I like a lot? There it is, the Crack-On. Did I ever showcase this one? I don't think I ever did. I might have to showcase that one. Okay. But right now, I'm just gonna... put it in play. Everybody's waiting for me, huh? Well, I like it. Still don't have enough. I need a lot more. Oh my goodness. Okay, well, let's do the best here. This is the last battle, guys. Unfortunately, I don't have enough. Really sad. If I can get enough points to get enough to win something. Oh well. Here they come. Oh, great, screwed me up. Flat roller. I need points in just this. Seriously, I'm gonna have to go again. I wanna get enough for the so I can show off the next gun. But I'm not even gonna earn enough points because there's not enough to go around. Oh god! How did I know he was gonna be there? I'm not earning enough points, really. Ooh, on this side, a lot more pink in here. We're winning, but I'm not getting enough points. Oh, thanks, they covered everything here. I don't have any points, I have to... How are these planning me much easier than I am? Am I that bad with a roller? I think I'm more better with guns, I guess. I'm so used to getting guns, and now I'm so bad with a roller. I'm gonna have to come in with something that does not a roller on here. Okay, hit on the flat one. Now I did. I should try Icro Spray. But that's gonna be the fifth battle, and I don't wanna make this video too long. Oh, I should've just run him over. Really, I should've. Great. Very bad performance. Oh my gosh. Well, we won, but I didn't get very much points. I don't know, guys. Is it enough to really... Please say it's enough for me at least to get the gun. Look at that. My team did better than I do. Well, I think it's enough. So I'll go purchase it. It's gonna take me a while to get the other one. Okay, fortunately, guys, I'm gonna stop. Because I gotta end up the video. I guess I have enough for one gun. The other one, that's gonna take some time. Okay, let's go here. Already voted. Don't forget to vote, guys. Okay. And fortunately, I have enough for this. This is gonna take some time. So I'll purchase this, and I only have one gun to worry about. And maybe I can showcase it on my next video. There you go. Now there's only one more gun to worry about. Which is gonna take time to get there. The Gold Dino Roller, which I'll showcase once I get enough for it, and it's gonna be like 25,000. Wow, that's gonna take how many much more? Do the math. Like, I think I need like, 24,500 more to go. You do the math, I think. The handling is not good. The ink speed's slow, but the rage is pretty good. Okay. Guys, before I wrap up the video, don't forget, this is going to start July 18th, which is next week from right now. So yeah, expect that video to happen. But I think by then I should get all the amiibos done by then, right? I think I will get them done, but if not, then I can just... Then I'll just finish, because it wouldn't be that long to do. So yeah. I should get the amiibos done by then, because I still need two more from the boy. And then start up with the squid, and afterwards I should be done by the time that day happens. So, we'll see. So anyway, I hope you enjoy 10, 11, 12, and the third boss, which ended up pretty quickly. I sprint pretty quickly, that's why. So I hope you enjoy that, and the special news of the next Splatfest, which is going to be on the 18th of July. Hopefully they won't cancel it like they did before. So let's hope no cancellations on that. So anyway, on my next Splatoon video, I'll be taking on 18, 19, 21, and the fourth boss. Okay, the fourth row on my next Splatoon video. It's gonna get harder, guys. I hope I don't spend too much time with them. Because if that happens, there's gonna be no online thing. So, let's hope it doesn't take so long. The reason why I was able to fit online because I sprint pretty quick on the third row. So, spinning spreaders, tumbling platforms, unwelcome flying object, and inkling on the menu, all on my next Splatoon video. So tune in, guys. Peace out, Girl Scout. I'll talk to you as I take on Boy Inkling Amiibo Challenge, row number 4. I'm very excited to show it all deep inside, nervous too of how long it's going to take. But worry about watching this one, guys, the third one. Anyway, talk to you in my next video, guys. Tune in as I take on the fourth one on my next video. Bye.